China is against the DPRK's missile launch, which violated the UN Security Council resolution. Related parties should not provoke each other at present and intensify tensions on the Korean Peninsula. All sides should maintain restraint and work together to ensure regional peace and stability.